Is boron good for your prostate? Boron is a naturally occurring element found in plant foods such as kale, spinach, and apples. It can also be found in grains, prunes, raisins, and nuts. Boron helps your body to metabolize key vitamins and minerals, has a vital role in bone health, and also affects estrogen and testosterone levels. But what role does it have on prostate health? Could this powerful trace mineral benefit your prostate? Keep watching to find out. Remember, if you enjoy our video, don't forget to like and subscribe. Strong evidence has shown that boron may play an important role in protecting men from prostate cancer. This powerful yet often overlooked mineral has been proven to reduce prostate cancer risk as well as lowering PSA levels. An increasing number of papers indicate boron possesses anti-carcinogenic properties. Let's take a look at the research. One study reviewed the dietary intake of boron in 95 cancer patients. The results found that men with the highest boron intake showed a 54% lower risk of prostate cancer compared to those with the lowest intake. It was also noted that a higher intake of boron was associated with a decreased risk of prostate cancer. In a more recent 2020 study published in Applied Nanomaterials, the researchers concluded that boron promotes prostate cancer cell apoptosis by seriously increasing ROS production. Moreover, their metastatic capacity decrement encouraged us to use boron as a safe therapeutic agent against prostate cancer. Further evidence also highlights how boron can protect your prostate. A 2001 study on the diet of prostate cancer patients compared the diets of 76 prostate cancer patients with those of 7,651 men without prostate cancer. The study found that the men who ingested the greatest amount of boron from their diets were 64% less likely to develop prostate cancer than those who consumed the least, suggesting that boron-rich diets and regions where the soil and water are rich in boron correlate with lower prostate cancer risk. There have been further clinical trials that have confirmed similar results. One such study compared the dietary intake of boron in 95 prostate cancer patients with that of 8,720 healthy male controls. That study was controlled for many other factors. The results found that men with the highest boron consumption showed a 54% lower risk of prostate cancer compared to those with the lowest intake. Adequate levels of boron have been associated with a 64% reduced risk of prostate cancer. However, obtaining boron from food sources is difficult, with very low levels of boron being found in food. As an example, apples are considered to be a good source. To gain the minimum of 3 mg of boron daily, you would need to eat 2.4 pounds of apples. As a result, many men experience boron deficiency and are potentially at a greater risk of developing prostate problems. Finding an effective supplement containing high levels of boron could make a big difference when it comes to your health. Enjoyed our video? Then please like, subscribe, and click the bell icon to get our latest video updates. There are plenty of clinical studies that look at the importance of boron in prostate health. And as more and more men are being diagnosed with prostate cancer worldwide, knowledge about the cause and prevention of this disease is essential.